Respected teachers and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. My name is Harcharan. I am studying 4th class. Today my seminar topic is various type of animals. Many kinds of animals live around us. Some live in forest and other live in around our houses. Some animals are bigger and other animals are smaller. We can identify by their ears, eyes, ears, nose, tail, etc. We can recognize by their ears. Example, this is a rabbit. This is a mouse. This is a giraffe. This is a dog. This is a buffalo. This is a deer. Look at the picture, can you tell? It is called dinosaur. Look at the picture, can you tell? As its name, can you tell something about it? It is called dinosaur. It is live on earth. Millions of ago, it is no extraterrestrial. We can see it only in the movies, photos and etc. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.